have to differentiate cholestasis from bilirubin excretion disorders. So the non-cholestatic entities, so we have Dubin Johnson syndrome, where the biliary excretion of conjugated bilirubin is impaired, and Rotor syndrome, where the storage of conjugated bilirubin is impaired and the bilirubin leaks into the blood. So both these are causes of conjugated bilirubin rise, but that is not cholestasis. So the rest of the enzymes and GGT and everything will be normal. You can differentiate by urinary coproporphyrin analysis.